Look down, boys.
Straight out. Yep. He's gonna get some air. He's gonna be like a marlin.
That's looser drag that way, Steve. Oh, you farmed him. I caught that on tape. Got a hook?
Didn't have the hook.
No hook?
He had
the
bait, not the
lure. Right. There you go. Yeah. Already hooked up? Yeah. It ain't gonna take long.
That fish was like sitting there waiting for the bait to hit the water. He grabbed it right there. We're gonna get one.
54-55. It's like wide, wide open. Just give everybody some space. And I'd be running, Lawrence. We only got about 8 more and we're done.
Oh, yeah, there he is. They're boiling over here at the surface.
Yeah, because I did like that.
Yep.
We all hooked up, right?
Yep.
Everybody's playing fun? All right, I guess I'll get one going. All right. Yeah, nah, there. We gotta ship hot some again. Here we go.
Count to
about 1.5. There goes the baby anchovy. Hooked up! Oh, look at that! That just took a long time.
He took 3 seconds.
That was like 3. Oh, there's yours. Got some leaks in the boat today. Uh-oh. You over here, Harry? Okay.
That's me.
Ah, just farm this guy.
Ah, shit. I'm like, right in the gap. How are you? Deep in the gap?
Whoa, this guy bit. Just saw him get eaten.
What?
Like right here, dude.
Fish on.
Fish on. Oh, who put this drag on so tight? Holy shit. That's too. Got him. Hang on. Stay right there. Up, instant hooked up.
Instant
hooked up.
Uh-oh.
Man, you got that drag, must be tight.
I know, it must be.
They just don't go quite so far. I'm over here with you guys. Keep him there. Who's ready to fight a fish? Huh?
You done?
Well, I'm just gonna go ping our numbers just to get him here a little faster.
You're the only one hooked up right now.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Go ahead, Will. Yeah, alright. Let's kill some fish, boys. Let's see what we got now. We got. All right. Come on, dude. What the heck has been, there he is, I was gonna say, what the hell?
Are they slacking on you?
It's taking way too long.
Shit out of mine, I just saw him.
Yeah. All of them here all of a sudden.
Should I come to the boat?
out there. They're freaking jaws under the boat. What the hell?
We are bilging a lot of blood.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why I'm leaking. I think maybe one of these man covers is a little loose or something.
Seeing the bilge pump
over. Yeah, every once in a while. Yeah, the fish just swam her away for a while. Throw a couple more chummies if you can reach them. Yeah, it's probably Lars, yeah. Nope, not yet. If you can throw a couple chovies over, that'd be bonus just to keep us going. Yep, you're good.
Under the boat. Can't lay it up much better.
All right, fling him off and then do the same thing over this one. See if you can get this one in the head. There you go. Just flink. There you go. All right, lay him there. Oh, there you go. Oh, nope. Underneath. Come up from behind. Under. That'll work.
Sweating.
Heck yeah, baby. This is what it's about.
Yep, we got each other. Did we? Yep.
Work around. Just work. Yep, yes. I'm not even gonna fish, let you guys finish this bad boy up. Oh, I took off my glasses. Oh, fuck. That was bad. Alright, come back. Oop, that way. This one goes under. One more time, like two times. There you go. That should be it. You guys good?
Yep.
Okay. Try to separate. Go over the top of me. Okay, there you go, Steve. Oh, you ready?
Yep. Ugh. Is that him right there?
Yep. I knew that was him at my 11 o'clock.
Yeah, come roaring in here.
I told him to come in. We're about done.
We got kill
back. A little bit of leader. Right. I got him. Hold him up. I'll look out for you. Harry doesn't have a problem. Go ahead. Get another one going.
Got him?
Oh, reel up. Come on. Just pull the hook. Yeah, look at you. All right. Need some. Hey, got some big fish boxes? Yeah, come over to the front, Steve, and you guys switch spots there. Hooked up! Press one!
Oh!
What is that? Man, you pulling a hook again? Hooked up! He's hooked up! Uh-oh, that's not good. You right there, Eddie? I see.
I'm here.
All right.
Like 10 feet down. Slide in there and get him.
I'll get him. Yes. Oop, go around. Maybe a little belly line.
Yeah, perfect.
We'll get that one fried.
Well, I seen him hook just the one fish.
Yeah.
All right. Gotta do some. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's about done. The guy shut it down. What the hell happened?
Big ass boat scared him.
There he is. A couple of oars are doing that kind of too.